day 5. The trip is almost over. We're flying back tomorrow. It's like 100 degrees again today. So we're just going out to get brunch. And then we're going to the Seattle Aquarium at 2. And then we're getting shiro sushi for dinner. And maybe going to the park to get some pictures. And then getting up early tomorrow for the flight.
Yes.
Yeah.
Almost, this is like our last real day in Seattle.
Yeah. Yes, I'm wearing the same dress again. It's very hot.
I'm wearing the same shirt again.
It is. It's my most breezy dress. And I put on some sparkles today.
Hello.
We ordered our food. Waiting.
Yeah.
This is our first official brunch of the trip.
Actually, yeah, first brunch. We're gonna see some upside down fishies in this 105 degree weather and get some coffee.
No, they're not gonna be upside down.
They're not? And then get some sushi. We're gonna appreciate fish in every way today.
Got our food. He really wants to eat, but I need to take a photo and do it. Okay. So I got Bonte scramble. Comes with potatoes and toast. I think this is compote.
Yeah,
and then he got Cap'n Crunch waffles, berry waffles.
Cap'n Crunch berry waffles,
yeah.
Are
good. So it's like Cap'n Crunch cereal, blackberries, over waffles, and bacon. Looks good.
Can I eat now?
Yeah.
Okay. It was a pretty good waffle.
Yeah. It passed. I'm gonna try that. Closed. We came back and got an iced Turkish latte.
It's pretty good. I like it.
On our way to the aquarium,
it's so
to
hot.
Go down these steps. Yeah. Look at this view. There's the Great Wheel, Seattle Great Wheel, I think.
I think so.
And then
that's
alley down.
That's gum,
here.
Gum hallway.
Oh yeah, the gum wall is like down, up there. Yeah, we went there. Almost there. That's the aquarium.
There we go. Say goodnight.
from my sister. We're ready to head up.
Yep.
Getting through the sushi for dinner. This place is known for their omakase.
Also the apprentice of Jiro. Jiro drinks the sushi.
Yes, so it's a famous place. But yeah. We didn't get a table because you have to reserve like 1 month in advance, and also it's like only omakase dine-in right now, which I would not be getting. But yeah. Anyways, so we're picking up our online order. Okay, back in the hotel, we just brought back our food
from Shiro's.
Yeah, this is the rice burger. This is his omakase set.
Whoa, those are huge.
Okay, for the sushi lovers out there, here is Shiro's omakase. And then we got a couple of rolls here, spicy tuna and California. Got some chicken. And my hojicha bubble tea, hojicha latte. Yay!
Is it really good? Wait, is this a video?
Mm-hmm. Have the look on your face that says it's really good.
This is like all the sets of tuna. So it's like the Linus tuna to the Paris tuna.
Mm-hmm.
And there's salmon roe with like marinara soy sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Ikura, and then uni.
Sea urchin.
This is, I think this is king salmon.
Oh.
Or smoked, no, this might be smoked salmon, and this might be normal salmon.
That's like very vivid.
This is sweet
shrimp.
Prawn.
Mm.
Basically shrimp, yeah.
Mm.
This is scallop.
Mm.
I don't know what this is. This might be yellowtail.
Mm.
I think this is yellowtail. And this is like sea bass or sea shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
This one, actually no, this one looks like it's also yellowtail. Yellowtail,
mm.
yellowtail. Not sure what these two are.
Mm.
Egg, tamago.
Yeah. Eel,
and then this had other shrimp.
Okay.
Then have the next medium fatty one.
Okay. Hold on, show the people.
This is the next medium fatty.
Okay.
That literally melts. Oh my
gosh.
Yeah. Babe, you sure you want to try it?
Yeah.
Hmm? Save recording.
Okay. So what are you trying?
This is the fattest tuna. Okay. Fattiest part of the, I think it's
this
like otoro or chutoro.
This one?
Yeah. So it's the fattiest one. It's supposed to like melt in your mouth. That's how like much fat there's in.
Mm-hmm.
Like look how much, it's like glistening for the amount of fat that's in it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. It's like eating butter. It's so good.
Smooth like butter.
I love you.
Yay.
It honestly looks like a cloud. Yeah.
Just had the last Ling scooter ride of the trip, and we're going to the Starless Wizard.
Vibe here. It's really vibe. It's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
about it.
Okay, we got our drinks and the food. Phil got his beans. Are you happy?
This is so good, yeah. This is like the best cold brew I've ever had in my life.
What is it, whiskey?
It's the barrel aged.
Whiskey
barrel aged
cold brew.
I also got the beans. Yeah. It cost $40. That's the most expensive beans I've ever bought. It's so good.
I got the hazelnut bianco latte. I got a chocolate cornetto.
Cornetto.
It's
a cornetto?
Yeah.
It looks like croissant though.
They're all called cornettos. Anyways, we're walking back to the hotel. We got our stuff and then we're gonna head to the airport.
Practicing
your
thing?
Yes. All packed up, I'm ready to go.
We're heading out.
Yeah. Bye. Bye, Seattle.
Bye.
Thanks.
Be back.
First time airport lounge. Currently waiting to get in.
Make sure my credit card number is on there. Yoga parfaits. This looks like a mango thing. It's yoga parfait. Some frittatas.
Yeah,
this is an avocado cucumber something.
With some oatmeal with brown sugar and syrup.
That's good.
Toast. Fresh fruit. And then
mimosa.
I just got regular
fresh. I need fresh foods.
Okay, finish your breakfast like 20 minutes later and now we're eating lunch.
Okay. We got some lemon chicken, right?
Okay, yeah, lemon chicken
vegan chili,
cheesy grits, squash medley, chickpea and barley salad,
normal salad, chicken noodle soup, got a cookie, and then I got another drink.
Second airport lounge.
Jersey.
JC. Yeah.
Good trip.
Bye.
Bye.